Actually, David had a post recently that I thought was among his many brilliant posts, was one of the more brilliant about how, he talked about this myth of the light at the end of the tunnel. And instead, what he replaced that myth with was a concept that eventually your eyes adapt to the dark. That the tunnel, it's not about a light at the end, that it's really about adapting to the dark of the tunnel. Which is very Goggins.
I love him so much.
Yeah, you guys.